Meon said to look for shipwrecks.
If I get off.
The shipwreck should lead me to the arena. What an entrance! That must be Scura.
Barnabas told me about the arena. I should give it a go. I hear nothing but...
Exactly.
Right.
They tell me you could hear the crowds from all the way out here.
Thirst for...
combat in the arena, Mistios. Life and...
Alexios.
These walls no longer shake because there are no heroes of the arena left. The crowds don't care about real fighters anymore. They just want and win riches beyond your wildest dreams of...
Perhaps.
Good.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your opponent.
I'll fight this king of...
You want the best! I said, do you want the best? Do you want the best? Well, here they are! Or...
Yeah!
must have done well in there.
Did you not see?
I haven't seen a fight from inside the arena in years. But if the crowds are cheering like that, perhaps I have a hero on my hands after all.
Of course they cheer for me. Who could resist cheering for a warrior legend in the arena?
Maybe the stories I've heard are true.
Skura.
Malion?
Ah, Mystias. I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be hero of the arena like Skura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a long and profitable career for both of us. Talk to Skura when you're ready to continue.
Choose your opponent.
I will spear them.
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
I'm putting you down!
Ugh!
reminds me of long ago, of the Persians.
This spear has killed many Persians.
Us have. Choose your.
I'll hunt Ivan.
You want the best! I said, do you want the best? Do you want the best? Well, here they are!
I'm putting you down!
Ah!
doesn't have many privileges outside those of pleasure, fame, and glory.
I have people in my life, people that are